group of terrorists assassinate American citizens in a bomb. How is it possible that instead of being wiped out of existence, these masked criminals are still at large and still striking at innocent people like Oscorp CFO Charles Standish in their own homes? How? You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Huh, good timing. Tombstone's men are loading fresh supplies. What for, though? Is he getting back into drugs? They're heavily armed. This might be easier if I stay quiet.
Where are all the security guards? This is a ghost town.
Boss Pedro. That's true.
Save for them being around the boss if we screw up. Shake a freaking leg.
Not how I imagine gang.
We're gonna pull a boatload of cash once we get Gravedust on the street.
Rip us a new one if anything happens. Let's move!
I hear it thinks.
Boycott the Bugle. Unfair hiring practices. Boycott the Bugle. fair hiring practices. Boycott the Bugle. Hi. Boycott the Bugle. Unfair hiring practices. Boycott the Bugle.
You're scary.
Unfair hiring practices.
Literally didn't see that coming.
Good, Spidey. Boycott the Bugle. Unfair hiring practices. Boycott the Bugle. Unfair hiring
Spider-Man's handiwork. What was that sound?
Shh. Tombstone's men are down. Now to find out what's in these barrels. Diox 3. Isn't this the chemical Tombstone was exposed to as a kid? What's he doing with it now?
Yeah! Let's go! Come on!
I'm guessing that stuff's not for asthma. Drugs. Someone's got to teach these guys about the dangers of peer pressure. bad feeling those drug inhalers and the Diox 3 are related. Should analyze an inhaler to find out what's going on here. All right, what's in you? Diox 3 plus designer amphetamines. Pretty clever recipe for temporary invulnerability. I'm impressed. And worried. This stuff hits the street and there'll be a huge market for it. With Tombstone as the sole supplier. Think I can synthesize a counter drug. Wonder if there are any lab supplies in that truck. Time for some artisanal science. There. Single dose of the counter drug. Just need to test it out. Maybe I should pay Tombstone a visit at his chop shop.
Have you ever been driving along, going to work or church, minding your own business, when suddenly, bam, you hit a pothole, damaging your car and ruining your whole day? Well, you know who to blame. No, non-city bureaucracy. Spider-Man. He's been seen leaping down from great heights to pound the ground with maximum force. Why? There's only one possible reason I can think of. He hates us, and he wants us to be miserable.
Time to shut Tombstone down. The angry drug lord drank alone. There's a poem in there somewhere.
You know better than me. Never was the literary type.
How'd you even manage to connect with Martin Lee?
I'm top of my game. I don't go knocking. People find me. You ever wanted to team up? Real damage.
Ah, so flattered. But the exploitation of suffering things gives me pause. Need to tire him out before I try the counter turn. Days and he wouldn't feel it. Wonder if the counter drug would work on him.
Boy, get in here! You remember last time we did this dance? Your leg healed up okay.
Hurts when it rains, but otherwise dandy. Sweet of you to ask. Can't use the counter drug till I take out Tombstone's gang. His men before I try the counter drug.
You got my product? Call it a great dust.
You have your marketing department cook that name up?
I am the marketing department.
Cardio. He's wearing down. I'm close. Take him down.
The hell is that you dosed me with? Funky.
Oh, you know, particulated deblocking agent. Huge.
You had to hurt me. I don't remember the last time that happened.
Welcome back to the human experience, Lonnie.
Man, my tongue feels funny. My tongue's supposed to feel funny.
Oh, yeah, totally. 100% normal, I think. Someday, Lonnie, I want to find you doing good. Running a soup kitchen or something.
Soon as soup pays, I'm in.
another day?
This is what I love. Great fight. Great challenge.
You and I are very different people. Can we say your crazy drug lord days are done? Please?
Sure. For now. Hell of a run, though.
Not quite how I'd describe it.
That's new.
Too much to hope you'll be taking it easier now that you're, mortal?
Not a chance. Threat of death just ups the thrill. Hell of a left hook. Can't wait for the rematch.
I can.
I like you.
Well, that was dramatic. Wonder how long Tombstone's powers will be negated for. Probably not long enough. Good work for now, though, Pete. Pats on the back all around.
You ever seen a fire burn like that?
Kempha. Who knows what they had in this place?
Jeez, I thought it was just a bike shop. Hey,
tomorrow.
Savvy listeners don't need me to tell you that the Demon's cult, gang, terrorist organization, all the above apply, is out of control. We have a survivor of one of their brazen attacks on the line. Go ahead.
I was home, in my building, when we got word there were demons on the roof planting bombs. We had to evacuate, but we also heard there were snipers waiting to pick us up and tried to leave.
Despicable. Fortunately, the police and the bomb squad handled the situation.
And Spider-Man, he...
Jared, cut the call! Sorry, hard to hear when we're talking over each other. Clearly someone traumatized by a terrifying experience. For resources to help with PTSD, go to our website. Another public service from J. Jonah Jameson.
Okay. Looks military grade. Weird.
Spider-Man, so you found one of my recon points.
Who is this?
Wrong question. The correct one is, can you stop the bombs I've planted?
Mystery Man's got recon points spread all over the city. This computer's tracking bombs around the district, and they're about to go off. I gotta move. I don't have much time. Okay, took care of that one. Find the last bomb. Could have done better. Can't let any of those bombs explode. Close to perfection.
Nice work with the bombs, but you lean into your throat too much. Hurts the accuracy.
Is this some kind of sick game to you?
Games are for kids, and I'm a professional, and I get paid like it.
Guess your client wasted their money.
Sometimes information's worth more than money, and I've learned plenty watching you.
MJ, what did you find out about Isaac Delaney?
Check out the picture I just sent.
Which one is Delaney?
I don't know. Guess you'll have to go to the party to find out.
Good thing I already have a costume. Thank you. Halloween party. Guess I don't have to change.
Should we go out?
Delaney's dressed as one of my greatest foes. Let's find out which one.
Why you guys gotta be so nasty?
Everyone's in costume. My people.
Now there's a guy who puts in the effort.
Hey, look, it's Spider-Boy! Since I'm one of your nemesises, we gotta fight!
Maybe later.
Aw, what's the matter, Spider-Wimp? You afraid of my mighty horn?
Hey, who? What are you... Come on!
Hey, fight! Kick his ass, Spider-Man!
What the hell? Oh, snap! What you want?
This is a joke, right? Those aren't real guns.
Back now!
Let him go!
Keep your head down!
Oh my God!
Everybody okay?
Yeah.
Good. Happy Halloween. How about some mood lighting? And where'd they take Delaney?
Recently began working with someone in an Oscorp lab.
How do you know that?
We don't have much time, Isaac. Tell me his name.
Show's over, Lee. Apparently the show's not over.
His name?
Dr. Morgan Michaels.
Thank you.
Thank you.
That's all of them. Gotta find Lee. Yuri, I need your help.
I've got reports of shots fired at ESU.
Yeah, that's me. I'll explain later. But right now, you need to find a Dr. Morgan Michaels. Martin Lee's coming after him.
Copy that. Spider-Man, who is this Dr. Michaels?
I think he's the head scientist on this Devil's Breath project. Did you find him?
Yes and no. Sable says they have him under protection at a safe house somewhere in the city, but they won't tell me where.
I thought you guys were working together.
So did I.
Okay. I have an idea on how to find him. I'll let you know if it works.